I'm telling you, best of, best of, best of. If you're looking for the best of anything, you've got to put yourself the best of Delaware Today Show each and every year. I'm telling you, fantastic. I wish I could walk on through and show you a lot more. There's so much to see inside. If you can think of the restaurant, the vendor, the best of everything that's in town. Casa Pula Subs was in there. I noticed Bola Rama in there. I mean, any kind of vendor that you can think of. Food, entertainment, children's museum. I saw them with a display. So everything that was displayed inside there. We'll give you a chance to look around and everything as you take a look around here. But my hats off to, once again, to the entire staff over Delaware Today. I want to thank Maria Hess, who was always accommodating to us, and, of course, Rob Martinelli and the entire gang. They just always tremendous to us. And they've got another successful event. It takes place each and every year. Next year, remember, it's going to be probably up at the Chase Center up in Wilmington, since this year it was down in Dover. So they move it back and forth each and every year. You want to go online at DelawareToday.com. It's that easy, and they'll find out more information about this one and the next one that's coming up. Get your tickets early, because I'm telling you, I would guesstimate probably 3,000-4,000 people in the one main big room. That's why I'm tired. I don't want to walk through it anymore. Send the cameras in there, let them do it. Trying to talk to people is nearly impossible, because everybody's too busy trying to get food and eat and drink and have a good time. And then the bands on the stage, they do it all night long. It's happening right now, like I said, this year here at Dover Downs, next year back up in Wilmington. You definitely want to check it out. And we're going to take a look around, let you hear some of the entertainment that was inside. It's just a great time. You don't want to miss. Remember, all the benefits go to charity that's raised right here when you come to one of these events. So all the monies are going right back to that outside of the cost. It takes a little bit of money, I'm sure, to put this on, but they get a lot of people. IG Burton for giving away a Mercedes-Benz. Next year, I'm sure they'll be back with another one, maybe a BMW or something like that. You got a chance at that. There's so many things to do. Silent auctions. I mean, we try to show you as much of it we can. We'll try to show you some more of it. I mean, if you want to see some more of it, Brittany's over doing her show, Brittany at Large. I believe she was down here as well. I saw her talking to Maria Hess as well. So it's all happening this year. The best of Delaware. I don't know. How do we get a booth here? Can we get one? I think you got to be the best of something. Are we the best of anything yet? I don't know. Well, we'll try again next year. Maybe if we keep showing up down here, they'll let us be the best of something. Anyways, until next time, for the entire gang of Delaware Today, and thank you so much for watching. We'll see you for more of Around Town next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.